How to create client accounts in Stratocast. Before creating a client account in Stratocast, make sure you have all the necessary information on hand, such as the address, time zone, and email address of the client administrator. A single client account can be divided into multiple sites for ease of use by creating multiple accounts and assigning the same client administrator username to each one. Use this multi-account username for each separate account or site, and the administrator can switch between sites from the client interface. This is particularly useful in situations such as a business with multiple stores, where each site has its own independent set of users and video units. For more information on how to set up sites or a multi-user account, please see the video on Stratocast accounts. To begin, click on the Clients button on the left side of the integrator page. Above the list of all existing clients, click on the Create a Client Account button. From the first page of the pop-up window, enter the account name, the country the client is located in, and their time zone. Selecting the correct country is important as it determines which of the global data centers the client will connect to. The client reference number is a text field that can be used to identify the client in your accounting system. The commitment term is the duration of the client's Stratocast subscription plan and the automatic renewal frequency. Any fields marked with a red asterisk are mandatory. If you wish to cancel the client creation, hit the X on the top right of the window. Once you have finished entering the account information, hit the Next button on the bottom right of the window. The second section is for the client's address information. The country field is automatically populated with the country selected in the previous section. Fill in all the necessary fields and hit the Next button on the bottom right of the window. The third section concerns the client administrator. This is the account the client will be using to log on to Stratocast. Enter the full name of the client administrator and select the language of the client's user interface. If the client is currently logged on while this is changed, they will have to log off and back on for the change to take effect. Next, select the identity provider, which is the authentication site that provides the user with their account, such as Google, Yahoo, or Microsoft. Once that has been selected, enter the username, which is the email address that will be used to log on to the chosen identity provider. This username can be assigned to more than one client account in order to manage multiple sites, and can be used as an integrator user or administrator as well. If the client wishes to receive email notifications on a different account than the one used to log on to Stratocast, uncheck the Same as Username box and enter a new email address in the field below. Once you have finished entering the information, click on the Create button on the bottom right. The account state will change to Creating while the creation operation is in process, then to Active when the client account has been created on the Stratocast system. If you have multiple locations or sites to create for this client, repeat the previous steps to set up the other site accounts with the same client administrator username. Integrator administrators, integrator users, and client administrators can also create client users. There can be a maximum of 4 client users associated with a client account. To create client users, first go to the client's homepage by clicking on the Play button next to the client account. If there's a lock icon instead of the Play button, the client administrator will have to allow their Stratocast reseller and Genetec to access their portal in their privacy settings or create the client users themselves. From the client account homepage, click on the Configurations button and go to the Additional Users tab. From here, click on the Create a User button and fill in the relevant information in the pop-up dialog box. Click on the Create button and the state will change to Creating. When it changes to Activation Required, the client user has been created. Client users are able to perform the same tasks as client administrators, except for the ability to create or modify client users.